to explain it before, baby. I'm just saying.
It's never been told.
She was never good for me. I was never good for her. We was never good for each other. Lies when we said through any weather. I broke the code, didn't I? Fuck with hoes, didn't I? Never thought one of them bitches fuck around and tie the perfect slip knot. Took us on to getting lit to realize I was on some other shit. I admit, when it came to your feelings, I was more concerned with me getting rich. Heavy argument, heavy car that I crashed, never marked the same size as the ditch. Can't forget what you said when you found me in the bed with that little bitch. I paid the rent, didn't I? Light bill, didn't I? You was playing PlayStation while I'm working, trying to feed the fam, didn't I? Checked the big brody. I thought you had a love for me where I didn't have to ask. You would just show me. I mean, I thought I showed you.
What are you seeing
me? That little bitch don't mean nothing. I swear to God. I swear. I swear to God. That bitch coochie stink. I should have knew something when her parents was standing up by themselves. It's not me. You know what I'm saying? Damn. Heard you on the phone talking to your friend, shaking my head. Here we go again. Now you off the phone, texting back to back. My insecurities, I notice all that. Girl, he's still cheating. I'm done with him. Dumb, ugly bitch can have fun with him. I'ma call Brody back and tell him that I changed my mind on having dinner with him. What the fuck? Now I know you had a long day, but you tweaking, bitch. Give me this shit. Headed down the hallway, then I felt that smack from the back like Chi-Town Trey. Give me my phone, leave my house. It's PS4 below the big Brody now. Swear to God, it's been you. So I can't explain how. You don't even know the facts. That little bitch never meant nothing to me. Swear to God, she a thirst trap. Look how long we've been together. You just gonna throw that away? You gonna throw all that away? I just don't understand. I mean, I know I ain't perfect. I ain't perfect. I'm never gonna be.
I know me.
But you can't put me out right now. Where am I gonna put my shoes? How am I gonna get to work? I mean, I ain't had a job in a while, but I mean, where am I gonna walk? How am I gonna get to where I need to be? It's fucked up.